was a good fight.
That wasn't so bad.
Got this.
Well, that ought to do it.
Predictable.
I'm not scared of you.
Watch it. This'll be a tough one.
I will banish this darkness once and for all.
Thank you. yet!
Okay!
This is it!
I will banish this darkness once and for all.
We got you now, Furface.
Lon, wait!
Huh?
I don't want to get whooped down!
I don't believe it. Did the wolves lure us here?
No way!
What is it, sis?
Could it be?
These wolves have more brains than you?
Where did that come from? That's cold pointing at me every time something goes wrong.
Yeah, well, an icicle ridge, do as the icicles do.
An icicle's the point!
What?
Guys, maybe you should save it?
Okay, that does it. I'll show you which one of us has more brains.
That's what I'm scared of.
We already know who's the smarter.
Hey! That was fun.
Well, that's the one way to do it.
Refia, are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine. Thank you. Once we're out of here, Saronia is just a skip away.
Make this good.
Dude, it's on!
Oh! awesome!
Now don't move.
Good fight.
Let's go.
Come on, bring it. Well, that ought to do it.
Victory.
Thank you.
Dummies and Dummies first.
Look who's here!
I've got this.
Come on, bring it!
Let's begin!
No trouble at all!
Good job!
Okay, here we go.
I won't hold back.
Chapter 7. The Thane and the Knave.
Welcome to Saronia. Thank you for your help. I'm going to go see my uncle now. Take care.
What is it?
I just noticed the whole of the town seems to have a threshold around it.
Huh? Then does that mean there's a powerful mirage here in Saronia?
Bury the close. Keep an eye the open.
Hey, what's the matter? I thought you'd gotten kind of quiet.
It's so cold. I thought it would be warmer in this town, but it isn't. Not at all. What'd I step on? I'm sorry.
You're such a weirdo. Why are you apologizing to a cat?
But you should have seen the look on its face. It scared the honk out of me.
Since it's our first time here, why don't we ask around and try to learn more about the place?
Sure.
Here, help yourselves.
What? Mirages? Do you always strut around with mirages on your head?
Wow, I was wondering what that creepy crawly feeling was.
Beyond that door. Something keeps me the out.
Come on by if you ever need anything. Welcome to the Chocolate Mart! Chocobo, goodbye now!
You here to manage your Prismariums?
Would you like to awaken? What now? Whose soul will you touch?
I never believed it to be more than a legend. A bedtime story someone concocted to fill the dreams of children. But the Warriors of Light are real. One lives in me. Shocking, and yet this part of me has stirred before. I must be more tired than I thought. Far too much excitement all at once. Hmm?
You won't find her. After all, she likes spending time with her subjects. You were mistaken to search here.
Huh? How did we get ourselves dragged into battle?
From this room, you can take control of your friends' destinies and redirect the course of their lives by fighting their most crucial battles.
So it's like we're helping them in secret?
You can think of it like that. Hey, get ready.
I'm glad that Her Highness is absent. The last thing I want is for her to be abducted again. Hmm? Again? But when has she ever been taken before? And it's odd. While battling that Federation soldier, it felt as though some divine force was guiding my hand to victory. Oh yes, I am far, far more tired than I thought.
What just happened?
When we do that, what does the other person experience?
Even time must bend to the whims of fantasy. This place is power. Here, dreams and reality and time all touch. All that was, and all that is, and all that will be. From here you changed history. You don't have to worry. The souls you help are not able to see you. And yet, everything that you accomplish on their behalf, become something that they accomplish. So if you come here, fight someone's battle for them, and emerge victorious, what they see is the same battle won the same way, but by their own hand.
That is totally confusing, but wow! So we get to help a bunch of people out, and we get to keep all the Prismariums we find? There's like no downsides at all!
Seems that way, but in a way, there is a downside. With that much power, we could do as much harm as we do good. This room of hers affects the destinies of so many. Which makes her what exactly? Is she like Enakrow? A god?
I wouldn't say I'm a god in the sense you're thinking of.
Huh?
But if you misuse this power, you might not like the consequences.
Consequences?
Me and him? Is it her? Well, our fates have entwined. So now that the two of you have made it to this place, I suppose she'd want me to share a little of this power over time and fantasy.
We, won't mess around. I promise.
Good. Good morning. What now? Whose soul will you touch?
What is going on here?
Captain, terrible news. Her Highness has been abducted by the Princess Goblin.
What? Did you say the Princess Goblin? This is bad.
Princess, are you all right?
The Warrior of Light. Oh, I knew you would come.
Oh, my Warrior of Light. Oh, there's my smoochy poo. So, have you thought it over? Will you make me your bride?
What? His bride?
Yes!
Princess Goblin, I already told you my answer is no.
Good! What?
Surely you know my heart beats for one cause, my prince.
Oh?
The Kingdom of Cornelia and all its people.
Oh, is that all? Become my lovey-dovey hubby, and my goblins will give you guys all the protection you will ever need. The way you gave that giant goblin a good spankaroony, that is just the kind of manhandling the goblin army's been dying for.
No, I have a duty.
Ah! What about her dinkiness here? Could you possibly find more charming than me? If she's that special to you, I'll keep her nice and safe by imprisoning her for the rest of her life. Happy now? Isn't the realm in good hands?
Please, no.
Enough! Now you've gone too far.
Well, I guess we can't blame you for falling for a dreamboat like the Warrior of Light. But maybe you'd settle for Lon instead? How about it?
Sorry, there's no room for dummies on this battlefield.
Is she playing hard to get? Why am I so intrigued? I don't think I'm ready for this. Are these feelings normal?
Maybe for you!
Not done yet!
Princess Goblin, it's over!
Oh my god!
Wait, Warrior of Light!
Highness, please step aside. I can't allow this evil mirage to continue in her foul ways.
No!
No, I will not. Despite her poor judgment, her heart is in the right place.
Yeah?
Can you blame her? Like any princess, all that she desired was a dashing gentleman.
Oh, for sure!
It is no less noble than what I do for my kingdom.
Yes, it is.
Princess.
Now, if you genuinely wish to protect me, then please, put your sword away.
Yeah,
very
please?
Well. If it is your wish I show mercy, then I will stay my blade.
Yeah! After all of the terrible things I went and did to you, why are you so nice? I feel like such an awful meanie.
You're right. Her Highness is as caring as they come. Why else would I have fallen in...
Princess Sarah! Oh, I am so not worthy! You win! I must accept my defeat! So long! Oh, hey, from now on, I'm going to be a better ruler and look after my goblins! So long! Oh, and I hope there aren't any hard feelings. So long! And, like, if you ever need me for anything, I'll be here in a goblin minute, so just say the word!
Right. We'll keep you posted.
Princess she turned out to be.
A fine ruler, willing to change when necessary. Just the sort of example I should strive to imitate.
No, Your Highness is fine the way you are. If you need help, I will always be there to assist you.
I am beginning to see I am in good hands. Thank you, sir.
Your Highness?
There's no telling what mirages might lie just around the bend. I trust that you will keep me safe until we return home?
Right. Then I suggest you stay as close to me as possible.
I love thrilling adventures. We should have another one.
Oh, no, no. We need to adopt a strict no more abductions rule. Never again.
Welcome to where fantasy melds with reality.
What now?
Whose soul will you touch?
Champion, would you like to awaken?
What now?
Goodbye.